الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from Dr. Fatin. What are the difference between lower and upper inflection points? Lower and upper inflection points. As we see here, this is what? This is pressure volume loop. Pressure volume loop. The pressure, it will be x axis down, and the volume, it will be the y axis. And this is the inspirations. This is the inspiration, and it will close with expiration. And it will be in the between. This is the compliance, and this is, it will be the inspiratory resistance, and this one, it will be expiratory resistance. So what is the difference between the lower inflection points and the upper inflection point? Actually, what is the inflection points first? The inflection points, it represent sudden change in the alveolar opening and closing. Sudden a change in the alveolar opening and closing. The lower inflection point represent the opening pressure. Represent the opening pressure. Just if you give minimal amount of the pressure, it will give you huge volume. It will give you huge volume. But what about the upper inflection point? It represents the recoiling characteristic. What is the meaning of recoiling characteristic? This, it will full recruitment and over distension. Once if you give even a huge pressure, it will not give you any volume. It maybe will harm the patient, lead to barotrauma or lead to air trapping. Why? What is the benefit from this opening pressure, or what is the lower or upper inflection points? Actually, it will help you to set the beep for lung recruitment. The setting of the beep at level of the lower inflection point is recommended. Why? To optimize alveolar recruitment, and also to prevent what? To prevent repeated opening and closing of the alveoli. Because repeating opening, افتح اقفل, opening and closing the alveoli, leading to shearing injury, lead to parotrauma, atelectric trauma, and biotrauma. So the benefit to know the lower inflection point, this is the opening pressure. Just to give minimal pressure, it will give you huge volume for lung recruitment. It will help you to set the beep. It will help to optimize the alveolar recruitment and prevent repeated opening and closing of the alveoli, prevent the shearing pressure of the barotrauma and the atelectric trauma and biotrauma. If you will see here, this is the curve here. This is the lower inflection point. This is lower inflection, call it opening pressure. It will just will give you what? This is the point of the onset of the alveolar recruitment. This will start the alveolar. You give minimal pressure, it will give you huge volume. It will give you huge volume. So it will be recommended to know this is the beep, to know this is the sitting beep at the level of the lower inflection point is recommended to optimize the alveolar recruitment and prevent repeated opening and closing of the alveoli, to prevent the shearing injuries of the barotrauma, atelectric trauma, and biotrauma. The upper inflection point, this is the point of the lung, it full recruited and over distended. If you even if you give pressure, maybe lead to harm the patient, lead to barotrauma or volutrauma, because over distended. And even if you give whatever pressure, the lung, it will not give you volume, because already it's full recruited. Maybe will harm the patient at that time. So this is the upper and lower inflection point. If you see, this is the lower inflection point, represent minimal pressure for adequate alveolar recruitment, minimal pressure for adequate lung or alveolar recruitment. If we see the upper, this is the upper, actually it represent what? Representing the regional over distension. If you give any pressure, maybe you harm the patient. You have to know the lower inflection point and the upper inflection point. Lower inflection point, what is the inflection points? As all inflection point represent sudden change in alveolar opening and closing. Lower inflection point, this is opening pressure. Opening pressure, what is the meaning of opening pressure? This minimal amount of the pressure give you huge volume. It represents also the alveolar recruitment. Alveolar recruitment, just minimal pressure for adequate lung recruitment. The upper, it will be fully recruitment, full and over distension. If you give more pressure, maybe you will rupture or lead to barotrauma. What is the benefit to know the lower inflection and upper inflection? The benefit from that, because to set beep at level of lower inflection point or opening pressure is recommended to optimize alveolar recruitment and prevent what? Prevent the repeated opening and the closing افتح اقفل افتح اقفل of the alveoli leading to shearing injuries and lead to barotrauma, tracheotrauma and biotrauma. ومن احياها فكانما احيا الناس جميعا. شكرا، سلام عليكم.